good idea.
Okay.
Okay. You start the countdown?
Yeah. 3, 2, 1, go. And now you need to wait a minute so we can start.
I skip the first.
Yeah, you skip the first dialogue, but then you still need to wait a bit till you can literally move.
Yeah, it's a monkey.
Yeah. Alright, I got 200 of those spirits things.
Okay, I got 200 of those spirits things.
Okay. I literally forgot what it's called.
I don't know the name in English.
I'm screwing up as well. Okay, I made the jump. First one. What do you mean by third jump? You mean like to get like
first,
the key?
No, the first jump.
Oh, first.
The third jump with the first jump with the dot.
Oh, okay. Okay, finally, Jesus. I finally got the keystone.
Yeah, but I'm bad at this and I don't understand how to do this.
Oh, I was low on health, didn't even see. I died, but doesn't really matter. Thank you. dude, I made it, and then I failed.
Oh. I'm so bad at deep jump. To get the key.
Yeah. Mine was really bad as well, but...
I still didn't do it.
You will get it.
One more.
I'm pretty much stuck in like the first storage jump. Okay, finally got it. It's okay for a first run, I guess. Like recorded, I mean. You'll get it.
Oh.
Alright, I'm at the monkey.
You're buying...
Yeah.
Monkey. And I'm
the sentry, yeah.
It is the same freaking jump.
Yeah, you will get. But if you don't get, you will even lose more time.
Yes.
Then I don't even know what you need to do.
Me too. Suppose,
oh shit, I forgot to split. I need to remember when to split, dude.
Yeah. I agree. Oh, fuck. So bad.
All right. Wolf is gone. Big dog.
You will have the double jump and I won't even have done the first jump.
True. I have Spirit Edge, so now I'm going to double jump.
And I still haven't done this.
Yeah, what I would do if I were you, just look at the wall, which is like the most to the right, and jump from there. There's like a little bulge.
What?
Don't you understand?
No.
Like the wall is not straight. Like some part of the wall goes more to the right, and you need to jump off there, or at least try to.
Yeah, I know. But I'm bad.
Where the hell am I going?
Somewhere. I want to play.
Dude, I just completely went the wrong direction.
I'm still ahead because I'm bad.
Yeah. I just went to the right when I just need to go to the left and just jump down for no reason.
I ain't this jump.
I have double jump.
Yay! I would like to have double jump. But
yeah.
Would be easier.
Mm-hmm. I would probably crash at like after silent skip. I mean after the you need to do the warp. Alright, I have two energy, that's enough.
I hate this game.
This is a very close race, dude.
Yeah. That's my worst part. It's a singular jump.
You'll probably catch up like at the out of bounds clips. I think yours are already more consistent than mine.
Somehow. God, that's a beautiful gameplay on my end.
Shit, okay, sure.
Oh, fuck. Hit me. Hit me, jump. Oh, close. Not close. If only I was good at this. Oh. No. Finally. Okay.
Nice, you got it.
Yeah.
Okay, I just passed the healing thing.
Okay, I'm only 5 minutes behind my PB.
You're 5 minutes behind your PB.
Yes. The one I did.
Jeez.
Today.
Yeah, like a few minutes ago. But what? Sure.
Got the second jump first try.
Nice.
Using the torch. Nearly.
Shit, I need to skip this cutscene. Hello? I was too late? Oh shit. Okay, now.
Okay, monkey time.
I'm about to pull the lever for like to get the bow and stuff.
Yeah, I see. I got the thing.
And now I get the launch, sure. I got the ice zones.
Okay. Let's go take the sword now.
By the way, I'm not doing buying glitch.
I'm doing it.
I'm only gonna buy health. Normally I buy like the less energy spent one, but
I get this one.
Okay, finally. It took me a long time to get like the bow glitch thing for some reason.
Yeah, it took me a long time to.
Yesterday I got second try, but now I got like sixth, I guess, seventh maybe.
I think I got it on my eighth try. Something like that.
Yeah, I barely didn't even have enough energy for it.
I wanted to double jump, but I don't have the double jump.
Okay. Oh. Okay, I got the dash.
I got the double jump.
Oh yeah. Wrong one. What? How? I'm not getting a checkpoint.
Don't ask me, I don't know. What? I did it again! Oh.
I'm very confused. Dude.
I'm so far behind.
Why do I get this checkpoint? Okay, finally. Got bash.
I see. I'm far behind.
Okay, I'm at silent skip.
I see, I'm at the boot. Not the boot, the boot.
Okay. Okay, I got out of bounds. Oh shit. That was bad. I think I got it at least. And if I didn't, that would be bad. Yeah, okay.
I got it first try, so owl.
Nice. I just met up with the owl.
Yeah. Are you?
Yeah. No surprise, but.
Buy your lot. I say. A lot.
Yes.
I got the dash.
Nice.
dash.
Okay.
No. No, wait. No, I need to do this. I was scared I didn't play the right thing.
I'm going to the fast travel now.
Damn, you're far away from me.
Yeah. Talk to the monkey to get fast travel. Okay, and I will probably crash. It happened every time in every run till now. Yep, I crashed. I don't know how even to prevent it, but it is what it is. It's gonna take a while. Did you also crash after every time you need to go to the fast travel thing?
No.
Shit.
I just did the out of bounds.
Nice. Maybe it's just a switch thing then, I guess. Instead of pausing, I just took a screenshot. Perfect. Thank you. Yeah, I just got Burrow.
Okay. I'm with Kuhn, I don't know.
Yeah, Kuhn. Yep. Okay, I'm going to Willow Skip.
Okay. I just finished the section with two.
Okay. Thank you.
by the teleport thingy.
I got the out of bound. I got Will of the Wisps first try. What the fuck?
What?
I got the out of bounds first try. Okay.
You're a cheater.
Okay, let's see if I got the checkpoint. Yep. Okay, easy game. What the fuck?
You.
This is gonna be a goal I'm never gonna beat. Like, except I had some few deaths before I even were at the skip. Oh wait, I need to save.
Luck.
It's not luck. It's good.
It's luck.
Sure. And then I die. Okay, but that was some BS actually. First phase done. There's not gonna be sub 50, but no, I got hit. I almost did the second phase first try. Give me. Dude, what the fuck? Okay, that's bad. What the fuck? Okay, what the fuck did hit me, dude? I think I got the second last phase, but I'm not sure. Nope, I didn't. Okay, yeah, okay, now I'm at last phase. Yeah, barely. I literally survived the last phase like with like zero health almost to the end. Oh, what? There was one more? Died again. Dude, okay. I completely failed. Again. You should have been dead already. That's fine. Okay, finally he is dead. Jesus. It's gonna be sub 1 hour RTA. But I think the in-game time is gonna be lower. Like what the game's gonna say after the run. I still don't get how I got Will Escape first try.
Yeah.
That never happened to me before, even in practice. It at least took me like a few seconds to get the out of bounds first.
Yeah. Let's see what you mean.
It's gonna be a 56 something.
Oh, I'm gonna die. Okay, no, I didn't. Luckily.
I think like 56:23-ish, I guess. I don't know how much how long this takes. I didn't even split that Willow skip. It was so fast I didn't even split there. It's a 56:28.
Okay. Way faster than me.
Yeah. It was pretty bad, but only Willow's kid was good. At least you got the hardest part fast. I'm gonna check the leaderboard. I won't be on the bottom, but I mean last, but
didn't you say that someone did like 5 hours?
I think the longest run was like a bit over 1 hour. That's what I thought, but let's see. It's 58:28 is last place. Wait, no. No, yes. So I'm 69th place, what the fuck? Epic.
Yes.
And you'll be 71 if you just finish.
I just did with a skip.
Nice.
I spent 1 minute on it.
Okay.